Native Americans prepared to gather their crops each autumn, they looked to September's full moon as a sign that it was time to harvest. As a result, the September full moon came to be known as the full harvest moon. The harvest moon is the full moon that occurs closest to the autumn equinox. In 2 years out of three, this moon appears in September. But in some years, it occurs as late as October. At the peak of harvest, farmers can work late into the night by the light of this moon. Usually the full moon rises an average of 50 minutes later each night. But for the few nights around the harvest moon, the moon seems to rise at nearly the same time, just 25 to 30 minutes later across the United States, and only 10 to 20 minutes later for most of Canada and Europe. For more full moon lore and astronomy, visit us at farmersalmanac.com.